The new prime minister announced a new that he will form a new government, a technocratic government. He said that he wants to include young people to this government, and I think that his announcements tend to calm things down. And it's interesting to notice that he's mentioning this new generation, young people, those people who took to the street to protest. It's interesting because maybe the Algerian regime has realized and is now aware that this new generation is very different to the other, that things have changed in Algeria. They are conscious of that because during the past years, they were always using the kind of blackmail, talking about insecurity, about terrorism, to convince Algerians not to go out to the street and protest and ask for economic growth and employment, etc. And now they realize that this new generation is not responding to this blackmail. This new generation is extremely different. 40% of the population is under 25. They have known no president but President Bouteflika. They have not known the black decades, the civil war, the independence war. They just want economic growth. They just want a change. They want a new independence. And that's why he mentioned this young people, this new generation, because I think that the regime has realized that this is a new situation.
I guess the big question is this going to be enough to calm these mass protests that have rocked Algeria for the past few weeks?
I'm not sure. I think that too little, too late. I think that this new generation is not listening at all to what the regime is announcing, what the new government is announcing, simply because they don't trust on them. They want them to go, and I think that it was clear during the past days, during those demonstrations, we could hear that they want not only President Bouteflika to go, but the whole system. And I think that the answer, we will have it tomorrow on Friday, because there's probably an important demonstration tomorrow all over the country. But I think that this new generation wants really real changes with other faces and not only a game of musical chairs with different prime minister. Of course, the other prime minister, Ahmadou Yahya, who resigned, was very unpopular and probably more unpopular than President Bouteflika himself. But those new figures are not popular either. The new prime minister, Nourdine Bedoui, is known to have repressed doctor demonstrations last year. So he's not popular too, and the young generation is not listening to him.
Miriam, thank you so much. We'll be keeping an eye on that throughout the week, of course, here on France 24. Miriam Amela, thank you very much.